Hello, you are welcome to Erica Style. Today I'm back with another amazing hair growth spray that will change the story of your natural hair journey. Let's get into the video. Our first ingredient is aloe vera. Aloe vera is one ingredient that you cannot, I said you cannot, but use on your natural hair journey, okay? If you're somebody like me that is trying to grow their natural hair with all the natural stuffs we can see around us, aloe vera gel is a bomb for you. You've got to try to use it, introduce it to your DIYs in everything, all the stuffs you do. Aloe vera contains vitamin A, vitamin E, and C. And these vitamins contribute to promoting healthy hair growth, shining hair, to deal with that itching hair, that irritated scalp. If you are dealing with this, if your hair is dry and you want to get thick hair, aloe vera is one ingredient you've got to use. You've got to use it. Yes, you've got to use it. And I've done so many DIYs on this my channel showing you guys how to use aloe vera for your hair. You can see how I'm just, giving it some mark. That is to enable me to scoop the gel easily. Okay, you can see if you give it such marks like I did, it will help you to extract the gel, to get all the gel in there so that you don't leave anything there. Okay, I will encourage you to try in introducing aloe vera gel to your hair growth and DIYs. Okay, if your hair is falling, you've got to introduce aloe vera gel there. Okay, yeah, all the gel we extracted, we are going to go ahead to blend it to get it to a smooth consistency. And when you are done with that, you get your sieve. You sieve it because I don't want to get any leftover there. Okay, I'm just going to leave it there to extract, for the juice to extract. All right, so while this is happening, we will get into the next ingredient, which is rosemary. Today we are using fresh rosemary. You guys know in this my channel I've done so many videos with my rosemary. I've done rosemary oil, I've done rosemary, many stuffs I've done with rosemary on this channel. I will leave the link there for you guys, okay? And then when you are boiling your rosemary, you've got to boil it at least 15 minutes, okay? For me, I'll say at least 30 minutes, because I'm going to add enough water that will enable me to leave it to boil on a low heat, okay? Because I don't want to rush it. I want to just let it take time to cook, all right? And while it's cooking, okay, you will see that all the color will change. And I boiled mine for 45 minutes. To extract all those nutrients from the rosemary, you've got to boil it, for a longer time, like 30 minutes, 45 minutes. When it comes to hair, rosemary water stimulates the scalp, which helps to promote hair growth. Okay, all those splitting of hair. Okay, try to add rosemary to your home remedy. You can see this is the aloe vera gel we are able to extract from that our aloe vera. While this is cooking, while the rosemary is cooking, I left it to strain gently. Okay, and I will get my spray bottle. Okay, I will get my spray bottle. And we'll take it in there. All right, we'll take the gel to the spray bottle. All right, and the rosemary water is now all cooled. Okay, it's now all cold, to the room temperature. All right, so I'm going to sieve it. Okay, and we will continue from there. And if you are yet to subscribe to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, share my video with everyone, help this channel to grow, okay? I've got so many amazing healthy natural hair growth DIYs you can do from the comfort of your home. I've got so many of them. You can see the color, okay? I think this color, is it dark red or brown or coffee color? Let me know in the comment section what you think about the color, okay? And I went ahead, you know, to introduce some of this rosemary water to my aloe vera gel, okay? Then we will continue from there. All right, so if you are dealing with hair fall, this hairspray is for you. And I went ahead to add some mint essential oil, you know, to get, you know, just a drop of it to get that tingly feelings, okay, on your scalp. All right, so this is basically what this looks like, you know. No preservatives, no I just don't do any of those, okay? And for the remaining rosemary water that's you know, that is still there, I'm going to pour it into these cups, and I will leave it in my freezer. Anytime I want to use it, I'll just bring it out and allow it to defrost, and I'll add my aloe vera gel to it. Yeah, and this is where I am showing you guys how to, you know, apply this on your hair, to show you guys that I actually use these things to see me do, okay? I'm just having my cornrow, okay, because anytime I wash my hair, I always like to do my cornrow, okay? I can do other styles, you know. Yes, once in a while, okay. So, but most of the time, I'm always on cornrow, okay. I just go ahead to spread this all natural, amazing hair growth spray on my hair, okay. This is just basically water, okay. When I do that and I massage it, you know, let it get in there, let it get into my scalp, okay. All those dry scalp, dry skin there, you know, all those itching, all those dandruff, wherever you name it, okay. This rosemary water, because rosemary actually is one thing you need to introduce into your, you know, natural hair journey, okay, DIYs, because it will help to stimulate all those new hair growth. It will stimulate hair, new hair to come out, okay, wherever they're hiding. It's a call them forth to come out, okay. Yeah, all right, this is a leave-in hairspray for me, okay. I don't wash it off, I leave it in there, okay, to, you know, do its work. And I went ahead, guys, to spray it on my daughter's hair. She's having her braids, okay, because I always love them to have braids because it's more convenient for me. And that having braids does not mean I wouldn't, you know, keep the hair moisturized. Yes, I went ahead to moisturize her hair, okay, you know, this leave-in conditioner or leave-in, whatever you call it, okay, on her hair. And I massage it, you know, for her hair to, you know, and it smells so good. I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you, and God bless you. Don't forget to subscribe. See you on my next video.